6 feet four. He fights with missiles and with spears. And he's all of 31, and he's only 17. Been a soldier for 1,000 years. He's a Catholic, a Hindu, an atheist, a Jain, a Buddhist and a Baptist and a Jew. And he knows he shouldn't kill, and he knows he always will. Could you be my friend and me for you? And he's fighting for Canada, and he's fighting for France. He's fighting for the USA. And he's fighting for the Russians, and he's fighting for Japan. And he thinks he'll put an end to war this way. And he's fighting for democracy, and he's fighting for the rest. He says it's for the peace of all. He's the one who must decide, who's to live and who's to die, and never sees the writing on the wall. But without him, our Hitler had been dead from end of all. Without him, Caesar would have stood alone. He's the one who gives his body as a weapon of the war. But without him, all this killing can go on. He's the universal soldier, and he really is to blame. His orders come from far away no more. They come from here and there, and you and me. And brothers, can't you see? This is not the way we put the end.